Slaughter showing he's a WWE champion for a reason. He's here to fight.
People don't realize how tough Slaughter is. Hogan may have done some damage, but make no mistake about it.
Hulk Hogan is a Patriot missile, ready to explode at any moment.
He's not going to give up, but man,
he has absolutely no idea what just hit him.
One,
that's two.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
He got it. Hogan did it for WWE and the United States of America.
History has been made tonight. An unprecedented three-time winner of the WWE title. Hulk Hogan, the WWE champ once again.
Undoubtedly, this has been the most memorable night in WWE history, and you are a part of it. I've never seen anything quite like this. The gold,